The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Fallen Empire. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire.
Thank you.
Fallen and Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. System is wired to it. I'll work faster.
Thank you.
just so you know, there's more fallen and mine on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now. Lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils. Lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.